afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Sims Center Field on the campus of the University of Vermont for today's women's soccer match between Stony Brook School and the Vermont Catamounts. Prior to the start of today's game with Stony Brook, the Catamounts will honor their seniors and captains, Rachel Andres, Eliza Bradley, Carson Laderoute. Rachel Andres is our first senior. She is closing in on 60 career games played and has been an anchor for the defensive unit since arriving on campus. She has always provided UVM with leadership and a physical presence in the middle. In Coach Kwame Lloyd's words, Rachel has been a leader on and off the field. Her character as a person is the same as it is as a player. She is dedicated, hardworking, tough, and she has the respect of her teammates and staff. Rachel, thank you for your commitment to excellence from my family to yours. Rachel has been named to the American Academic Honor Roll 3 straight years and will graduate in May with a degree in psychology. Eliza also ranks in the top 10 at UVM in all-time wins, shutouts, and goals against average. Coach Kwame Lloyd says, from day one, Eliza has been the voice of women's soccer team. She brings energy and enthusiasm for the game she loves, and most of all, sincere support of her teammates and the development of our women's soccer program. Eliza, thank you for your trust, leadership, and honesty. Eliza earned American East All-Rookie Honors as a freshman in 2006 and has been named the American East Academic Honor Roll in her career. She will graduate in May with a degree in Communication Sciences. Number one, Eliza Bradley. Among UVM's top 20 in goals and points in career. And Coach Kwame Lloyd says, almost every major highlight since I have been part of this program involves Carson offensively. You are a rare talent, and we are very appreciative of every opportunity you have to showcase your talent and that of your teammates. Thank you for giving us a chance in every contest through your perseverance, creativity, and willingness to accept challenges. Carson has been named the American East Academic Honor Roll twice in her career. She will graduate in May with a degree in exercise and movement science. Number 34, Carson Laderoute.
Okay, dear, congratulations.
Does that work?